Ladies and gents, welcome, welcome. We are in Mile End, East London, outside of Cherry Hotel. I've just noticed this place as I set up my equipment for filming. I came to Mile End from Liverpool Street. I filmed around here a little bit, and now we are gonna walk towards Limehouse. I still have some time to film. Today's Friday, 21st of October. And we are going to take a grand walk along the Regent's Canal, which is right here. Let the adventure begin. It's Friday afternoon, everybody is leaving their jobs now, and instead of filming a busy place, I'm going here in the nature. Probably not the smartest thing to do, but it's one of those days. We end up in the nature. So I was told before starting filming, I won't be able to go straight there. I'll have to cross the bridge here in order to continue straight. Just had a Subway sandwich, and right after I finished it, I saw the most amazing half a chicken being grilled in the most amazing way here. Oh gosh, this is gonna be slippery. Okay, let's stop talking because hashtag priorities. Okay, so I regretted buying the Subway was not so great. Next time I'll pay more attention to the local businesses, because that chicken is gonna haunt me now. It was beautifully open, half a chicken beautifully opened in that grill, squashed in a grilling, whatever you call it, and being rotated around you know, some heat, some fire, incredible. That's Canary Wharf there. Should be 21 minutes all the way to Limehouse from here. I'm not interested in you.
I'm joking. Good and finished.
See these houses here. So I was hoping to walk along the canal for a bit longer than that. Let me see the map if I can jump back on the same path. So yeah, we should be able to get back on the canal according to the map. Let's see if it's cut off somewhere. Look, there is Milan Stadium apparently. Back on track. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to sleep without opening my windows. There is no chance. So that's me out based on that one factor. Forget about everything else that is not inconvenient about living in a place like that. A boat house or whatever you call them. This one is nice one, but still can't open windows. So yeah, brain cells need oxygen. No oxygen, no sleeping for me.
It's quite incredible.
Yeah, a lot of oxygen here. That's the perfect boat for me. These leaves. How nice. I'm just checking the map if I'm able to walk further than this. It's hard to see from here. Nope, that's the end. So again, I have to get out of here. It's called the Swan Girl. Oh my goodness, how did he get down there? Oh gosh, how did I... sorry. How can I get to the other side? Are there any steps going down?
Go
over the bridge?
Yeah.
And are there steps? That was helpful. Oh, it's here. I can No, not here, let me see. As I'm walking, I'm checking my second phone So I miss a lot of stuff here. So it looks like it was not the end of the path. Sorry, I was texting while I was filming. With my other hand, not paying attention too much. Because I would love to stay on the canal. Don't text and walk. Text and drive. Joking, boys and girls, joking. So yeah, let me see what happened here. Oh my gosh, you see, it did look like it was the end of the path for some reason, but it was just downhill and I couldn't see it from here. That's what happened. I thought it was completely cut off and didn't. It says Salmon Lane Lock 11. Salmon. I do love the green though. Let me take a picture. Must be even more beautiful on a sunny day when it's bright. Plus I'm walking against the light. Let me try and turn around here. I can't think of anything worse than falling here. Oh, brings some memories from the past, from Thailand, from a stale water just like this. I did fell into something like this. Yeah, it was not nice. It smells badly. That was early morning after party in zero light area. I'm happy to be alive, to be honest. Not because it wasn't it, it was an a construction swimming pool, and thank God there was rainy water and not some kind of equipment and stuff. You just walk into a darkness and there you are. Not fun. I just went to see a new resort. There were no lights, no nothing. And yeah, there was a big mistake. It was being refurbished and who knew there was gonna be a swimming pool. Those are nice flats, those white ones, and these small ones as well. That's the DLR. Let me check the map. So we made it, we are outside of Limehouse station right here. 31 minutes. This is for the Rotherhithe tunnel restrictions. Anyway, boys and girls, let me cut it off here. Thank you so much for watching. Please press the like button, please subscribe. I might walk from here to Liverpool Street. I'm gonna check it on the map and plan the rest of my day, since I have to be somewhere. So let me see how much time I have and get organized. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.